Well, I'm finding loads of aluminium, melted aluminium and things. That doesn't look like too bad a dirt lake, does it? Well, that sluice is running nicely. Got a nice bee. Couple of heavies collecting up behind that first ripple lake. We'll have a bit for you there. Hang on, man. What? Is he digging the tree up, like? Oh, yeah. A dead tree, like. Eh? What are you doing, lad? What are you doing? You're not eating soil again, are you? Oh, bark. Nice to watch the sluice going again properly with claw. I'm finding loads of pottery. I think there's a bit of pottery over there, just on the surface. There's a bit of pottery just there, jammed between them two rocks. Had a little bit of scratch around in there, pulled some bedrock out. Still goes further down, but I just thought I'd have a little pan. Well, and I'm just trying behind them rocks up there now. Well, I've seen some shiny bits of metal, so got some treasure for today anyway. I found a stone that looks like it's got gold and silver on it as well. There's some shiny metal. There's that other bit. Another little bit here. Oh, it's metal, it's treasure. And I'm just enjoying myself. There's a bit of wire. Want that there. What kind of way is that thing? Fence or something. Put that on the rock for now. I know it's been so long, almost a year, since the proper sluicing video. But here it is. This is quite low water, so I don't think there'll be any problem sluicing in the summer, really. Not expecting to see any gold whatsoever. A bit of lead would be nice. But I'm already finding glass and pottery and metal. So. Well, that's maybe a bit of lead there. I'll let you know when I pan it anyway. Get you later.